sure the track is clear of debris.
Oh, well. Yeah, I think that's fair.
Yeah, we're going fair. To go ahead and scatter debris on the track.
Let's do that. Squan, you go ahead.
I'm sacrificing myself for you guys.
No, Squan, listen. You have to go around 39 times at least to make sure everything is clear.
Shut up.
Hey, clear the track with the tire.
Shut
Let's
up.
Go. Good luck. Quiet.
What the hell is that, man?
What happened?
I'm not even talking about it. Let's keep racing.
What? 1/100th quicker.
Insane, I'm gonna have to brake really early because I've got no front wing basically. We'll have to play for end plates.
Okay. Why did it not let me do a drive through? It put me into the pit stop.
Because the game knows better than you do what you want.
It likes to think it does.
Well, my problem is that it gave me a penalty for something stupid, and now I'm...
Well, at least we're back to normal Monaco problems.
Sorry.
Yeah, I've got the no front wing.
Oh,
What the hell? You just disappeared.
Yeah, I know. I fell back for some reason. Looks like the game went through its period just now, so I'm clear for the rest of the race.
I did that in China as well.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why.
So because it made me pit instead of turning in my penalty, I'm now disqualified.
Thank you.
Thank you. And 15.
That 15 actual minutes, or?
Yep.
Yeah.
Codemaster's minutes.
They can either be really short or really long. Was there contact there? Oh, what the
heck?
Yeah.
Whoa, what the
What? Were you trying to go into the pits?
Yes.
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
Okay, if someone's behind you and you're gonna go into the pits, make sure you let them know.
What, you what? You what?
I'm just saying it as a future warning.
Yeah, well, I didn't expect to be, you know, that far to the right. Now I lost an end plate, so the 2.5 seconds I was going to gain on you in a pit stop, now negated. I guess you fucking round me into a wall.
Well, I didn't know you were going to break so early, I didn't get any warning that you were going to go into the pits.
That's just where I break, that's just where I break for that. So hard. Well, I selected option on lap 10 when I was going to come in. Came in on lap 11 to get me primed. Brilliant.
I wasn't the reason you were in the wall, was it?
What happened, Jay? You were fourth. Oh, we can't talk.
Someone lost front wing.
Yep, that's mine.
I think Jay lost his on the pit exit.
No, that's my front wing.
Oh.
Thanks, Jay.
Oh, crap, sorry.
Did you get a penalty?
No.
Cool. That's why, during qualifying, I went to the left when I locked up. So if you come back onto the track on the left bit, rather than straight, it wouldn't give you one. As long as you're really slow, anyway.
Thanks, Grodson.
I blocked Jay for you.
I think we lapped them actually.
Coming up behind someone at the hairpin.
Down to the right.
Five minutes till rain. Oh crap!
What'd you do?
About to hit pseudonym. Thanks for your team. Oh my fucking god! Fucking curve! Sorry, Sudo. God damn it! Back in my car just doesn't want to sit anymore.
Thanks, Insane. Starting to see light rain on track, apparently.
Yeah.
Haven't seen any myself.
Me either.
It started to rain late at the moment.
Codemaster's rain.
The most fucked up rain in the world.
Seems to be a theme with things they touch.
fantasy raindrops.
Still haven't witnessed one myself.
They're down at Marina.
Yep, it's raining on the street.
Okay, this race has just gone to shit for me now.
Well, I'm probably going to end up getting more times than I need to for tyres, so...
Switch to Inter's comfort.
You think so?
Yes.
Yeah, he did.
I'm curious whether it's full or wet.
It's intermediate right now, so far from what I can tell. We'll find out.
Perfect pit stop for me, with Lord P just in front.
I should have pit out that.
Nicely timed there, Carlton.
I know. I managed to catch 13 seconds on him that lap.
I'm sliding everywhere with Inters.
No, I'm not. I'm doing better than I was on the dries.
Yeah, especially one dry.
Full wet race.
Oh, this is a bad idea. Sorry.
Thank you.
Who said full wet?
Yes, full wits.
Carlton did. Officially a full wet as well, because DRS been disabled.
What?
What? Hello?
Hello?
Did Curb disconnect, or is everyone?
Yep.
Nope.
Yep.
Yeah, it was just Curb.
Squan?
Yep.
That was just you, mate.
I'm still going.
No, you're out.
Oh.
Nah, that sucks.
Fuck's sake. That does suck. Wets are good.
Yourself.
Who's that?
Pseudo. I keep locking up at the top of the hill. Oh shit, I hope you don't get a penalty for blue flags. Go, go.
This is one race video I will not be uploading.
I'll upload it, but it's fairly uneventful. I want to upload the start from the other race.
Zephyr, I think you should do an end sooner.
What's that?
Put it in the wall crash. When you're a minute in the head.
I want to lap you though, I've got 7 laps. Thank you, Suda. Well, there we go, it's in the wall. Oh, I did it. Not deliberately. I did it.
You didn't crash out of the race, though.
Oh, I was going to. I thought I was going to lose the wing and have to pit. Really want to see in lap. I didn't alter the setup for the wet crisis.
I figured since it wasn't that high of a chance.
It was 63%, so it was like guaranteed.
Nope. Oh, that was 40 something.
Did that not fall off? I am lucky.
You know, the percentage doesn't mean the chance of it happening, it means the percentage of the race that will be in rain.
Yes. I found that out when I was in my practice log. I was taking note of the laps the rain started and stopped, and what the percent was. And it always lined up.
That would have been nice to know. I did not know that.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it physically says chance to rain.
Well, yeah, but, you know, whatever. It's only an implicit meaning.
Yeah, because me and Carlton did 2 races in, I think it was China, where it was 18% chance and it started raining and stopped raining on the exact same laps. So that engine's clearly very, very fundamental. Or basic, I guess.
But it's award winning, never before seen. Sorry. Pseudonym was halfway across the track.
Go ahead.
It is better than other games ones though.
It is pretty cool. I like the way that when it stops raining, you can get a dry line forming, and that's really cool. But the fact that the engine, if it says 18%, it'll start on lap 22 every time. It's kind of dumb. I need to stop talking.
That was totally on purpose.
Yeah, as was mine. We've been caught by Cornford, I think.
Hold him up.
Please don't, this could be an interesting battle.
Are you actually catching him quite a lot?
Yeah.
Yep.
1 to 2 seconds a lap.
I think that, like,
You've got like a 15 second gap, though.
Oh yeah.
Your, like, mini drifts through that chicane were pretty impressive, Zephyr.
What? My mini drifts?
On my screen, it looked like you, like, half drifted around the chicane.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
I love you.
You are clearly much better than me in the wet. And as long as you don't get a penalty for blue flags, I'm happy.
Sorry, Jay.
There should be a fastest lap for each set of tyres you use. But well, dry, inters and wet, anyway. On the plus side, everyone that finishes gets points. Oh, this doesn't look good. Disco on. I get the best seat in the house for this fight.
Man, that's so fucking good. I got a penalty for that. It's like, where was I meant to go? I was just like, do I stop?
I'll hang back so you don't get. What position are you in, Jay?
Huh?
What position is Jay in?
He's a 6, right behind me.
I just stopped recording.
You had to?
Yeah, I went down to about 10 FPS whenever I'm out in the rain.
See, I'm using fraps, which usually really hurts, but I'm not even noticing that it's on. It might not be. I'll find out after I... I hope it is.
I've got a video of the second lap incident.
I don't know what incident you're talking about.
Oh, you'll see.
I've got a video of...
Is that the one with pseudonym?
The last race start.
No, it was Slugger.
Oh, I just had a heart attack moment. I realized I've been on Rich this entire time. I've gained 2 laps of fuel since the pit stop. Sweet.
Go on, Lord P.
In my best wet lap so far, it's been a 121. I'm in 122. Oh,
sure. You've been given a time penalty. It'll be added to your time at the end of the session.
Uh-oh.
Jesus Christ, you almost gave me a heart attack.
I've spun on that corner about 5 times.
I got a 20-second penalty the second to last lap.
I was trying to catch you. You were... Damn. It's good driving. Tides penalties.
Man, that fucking sucked. I don't know how I got a penalty when I was trying to overtake you down into that chicane. Because I think you lost your wing, didn't you?
Oh, God.
Sane. Tune.
Oh, that's so close.
Can you guys not talk at the end of the race? Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh. God damn.
I presume you got finished.
Jesus, fuck.
Nice one, Swan.
Wow, look at those times. Holy shit. I hope you guys got that on video.
I do.
I did. I got a spectator's view.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, God damn it. That's so frustrating.
Oh, the lap before that, somebody came and knocked on my door and I just yelled at them. Fuck off!
Oh
my God. I'm so glad I saved all that fuel.
At the end, when I was trying to catch you when I was about 30 seconds behind, the amount of times I had to go down an escape route to avoid losing a front wing.
Yeah, I know. I was watching you through that middle stint, and it was like one step forward, two steps back.
Yeah. And then you made that last mistake. Oh, that was
oh
good.
My God.
That makes up for how shit the rest of the race was. It really does.
That was so good.
Oh, you had to bin it in Raskas at the last corner too, just to make it that tense.
Oh, I know, it's because everyone was talking and my attention...